you can live here a good life now with your asawa. You better to find asawa here and settle here in the Philippines. Kahanga-hanga ang iyong mga dibdib. That's... Hello, 30 million in the house. I'm 46. Oh, you're not old. You're still young. You're only 46 years old. How do you know the cost of living in the States? I know because I'm watching the vlogs of, you know, vloggers there reviewing the cost of living in other countries. I'm watching. Especially in, where is it? New Zealand? The cost of living there is very expensive. What else? Because they're gonna do review the cost of living in other countries. It's so, so expensive, my goodness. That's why people there, even they are old nutty, still working hard. Here, if you have 100,000 a month, here you can live a good life. You can live an, you know, comfortable house, and you can have your car, and of course you can buy your house and that, so that you don't want to rent. And then you can plant something, vegetable and, you know, fruits, red crops, something like that, and enjoy life. Actually, guys, I'm so, so sleepy. Naantok na si Tasha. Tulog na tayo for today's video. Cry on my shoulder. Kids that work at fast food restaurants now make $20 an hour. Oh, that's good. How much is the $20 in the Philippines money? $20. Oh, 1,151. My gosh, it's big. Here. You work all day here in the Philippines. The minimum wage as of now is 600. Oh my gosh. It's not enough really. Especially when you have a big family. And, you know, if you want to eat, you know, good food, always. It's not enough because the meat, the rice, so expensive now. And also, you know, the vegetable. It's expensive, the chicken, the pork, the beef. Hi. Ali Himal, hello.